Coffee in the Garden was painted around 1900 by the American artist Daniel Ridgway Knight. It is a glorification of life in the countryside, and the scene is filled with interesting objects that provide some context. We see the girls waiting for their coffee in the middle of the day. Is this the beginning of lunch during a day of hard work, or did they just finish their meal?